Shang Tsung voraciously consumed Shao Kahn's soul, absorbing his immense power. Overwhelmed by his newfound sorcery, he fled to Outworld. Moments before suicide, Shang Tsung was visited by Bo Rai Cho. The mentor of warriors offered to teach him to control the dark magic, but for a special purpose. Liu Kang had become a god. The power had corrupted him, transforming him into a tyrant. He needed to be stopped. After rigorous training, Shang Tsung mastered the one technique that could finish Liu Kang. Vengeance would finally be his.